Oh, Joran, on the internet and on the YouTubes, there are many conspiracy videos which claims that UFO has hit the Falcon rocket in the Cape Canaveral Center. And while I was watching this video with synchronized sound, I download this video and I going now frame by frame, and I'm going to show you what is going on here with this issue, with this event. So, first of all, there is a lot of birds, an eagle, which will fly over the top of the rocket after the explosion, and you will see how the flame will touch the eagle, and eagle will start to burn and falling down on the in the direction of the X head of the X top of the rocket. But there is something very strange on this video, and I will show you what is it, because this is not a bird, this is UFO. But unfortunately, nobody noticed the real position of the UFO, because, or whatever this is, because they are showing the birds. But the real deal, real thing, is coming from here, very low and very, very fast. And I will show you now what is the movement of the bird through the sky and what is the movement of this object here. So let's start. This is position 0000000033. So this is the very beginning. Okay, now let me show you this. I don't know if you can see these details. I hope that you will, because details on YouTube are very fucked up, and it's very hard to show something when I see my screen and I have very big monitor. Here it is. Look at it here. Watch this. Let me see what this is. This is the bird. Okay, now watch. I will move one frame back and you will see what time, what measure is passing the bird while it's flying. Remember this. This is like this. You see? You see? You can in the three in a three measure time we have three spreads of the wings. Here it is. Here it is. This is the bird. There are other birds too, but I will show you one moment when this is not the bird, because in one frame, I mean, in two frames, this here it is. Look at that thing here. Now, this just dropped from nowhere, and look what trajectory this have on the screen in a one measure forward. Look at that. Okay, no bird is flying that far. You have seen. I have to, for this here distance, I have to click four times, because this is the speed of the bird. Here it is. Now watch this very carefully. You see that? I go back. Here it is. Here it is. And now it's vanished. So look at that. Look at the distance now. I will show you the birds later. Three, it's here. This is the bird. Watch the bird. Three. Disappear. Now watch the bird. Two, three, four. Fourth time I have to press the button while the bird is barely moving that distance here. So that what was passing was not the bird. It was very, very fast. Now let me show you more birds. Here it is. Here's the bird. This is not UFO. Okay. This is the bird. Now watch very carefully. Please watch this on a full screen in a high resolution, because the details are very, very small. Okay, now we are very close to the explosion. You will see how the bird will be affected with the fire from the explosion, and it will burn alive and start to falling down. I will show you that in a moment. So as you can see, nothing is happening. Every click of my mouse, everything it's clear here. No any objects. Just a moment. Yes, nothing. And in a moment after explosion, maybe even a bit before, you can see a lot of birds because they are afraid of this explosion, so they start to fly in panic, run away, fly away. Here it is. Okay, now watch this. Okay, this is the bird. Watch now the speed of it. Two clicks, barely passing this distance. In two clicks, this going from here to here. So let me go forward. Here it is. This is the third click. You see, this is the wing of the bird. You can see the wing of the bird is, because it's flying with the birds, it's waving its wings, and it go up and down. This is what the wing look like on a bird. So this is the bird. This is not in the question. Now watch how the bird will be affected with the fire. From here, it's gonna burn alive. Watch this. Here is the bird, and now here is the explosion. Watch this. This is the bird. This is the pieces that are fly away from the blast. Here is the bird. Here is the bird. This is the bird. Bird. This is the bird here. This is probably the pieces of this. And now watch this here. This is the eagle. Eagle is trying to run away. You go, it's going high, but this part of the fire will affect him and burn him alive. Watch this. So bird is trying to escape. This is another bird. Here is our bird. Here is our bird. Watch the bird. How it's going to be affected with the fire. Here it is. The fire already, here it is. Look how it's burning. Look how it's burning. Poor bird lost its life. Look, it's burning alive. Watch how the fire affected the bird. Here it is. Watch. It's burning alive. Try to escape, but the fire is completely taken over the eagle. And you will see later also the eagle. Here it is. It's burning alive. This is terrible heat there. And you can see also other birds here. Here it is. Completely in a flame. Completely in a flame. No possibility to escape. It's still flying because it's. You can see the ends of the wings, which are not affected with the fire. Here it is. You see, it's falling down now because it's dead and the body is falling toward the flame. Now, okay, now I will speed up this. This is the explosion. This is the most devastating moment. And now you're going to see the eagle, which probably is looking for its partner, which is burned in this flame. So the eagle will come and fly above this flame, searching for its partner, probably, because they are flying in a pair. They are a couple for a lifetime. You will see that in just a moment. Here it is. This is the bird here. A lot of birds running away from this. You see that here? You see that here? Watch this. Here is the bird. This is the bird also. I don't know what this is. I go back, but it seems to me like they cover something with their, because this is not, as you can see, this is go in the front, and it's a shape of a square. Somebody digitally removed the shape of this two things. Now watch this very carefully. This is not the part, this is the square blank pixel which we're taking out from the context. Look at it here. One is here, one is here. But this is too slow for the UFO, because I think that UFO will fly much more faster. What this is, I don't know. But as you can see, it got a parabolic. It may be some piece, maybe, or I don't know. It's very hard to say what is it. This is the eagle, I think. Yes, this is the eagle. Or just a part of something, I don't know, because the eagle will be... You can see the eagle in a few moments. Flying above this flame. Here it is, look at it here. This is the bird. Run in panic. You can clearly see the wings, you see here. It's going away from this blast. And now you're going to see the eagle, which will fly around this flame, probably looking for its partner. So this is not any UFO or something. It's clearly visible that this thing, I mean, this being got wings, and it's flying around like eagles do. Here it is, another bird here. And another bird here. Birds are afraid of sound and explosion, so they are... But this, in the beginning of the video, when I show you which fly very, very low, this is not a bird. It may be, I don't know, some fly which is flying very, very fast and which is closer to the camera. It may be, I don't know, but it's an extremely fast for the bird or for anything else. And it's flying very, very straight. You will see the eagle very, very soon, because this is not... Here's another bird here. Look at the bird here. I go back. Look at how many clicks I have to do. Look at here the numbers. How many clicks I have to do that bird passing this. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times I have to press mouse button until this reach this point. And I press only two while this object is moving from coming from nowhere here. It just pop up, and now a second frame it was here. I mean, this is incredible speed, incredible speed. But it was in very, very low orbit, you know, or projection, how do you, I don't know how you say. So here is the... Here's the eagle. Here's the eagle. Watch now the eagle. You will see now the bird. The eagle is flying. Look at that here. Now it's coming over the explosion. Look at the eagle. It's coming back, probably looking for its partner. And it's going to circle over the explosion. It's a lot of smoke here, and it's not very clear. Here it is. Here's the eagle. It slowed down and it starts to circling. You will see when it's come closer. Another bird is passing. Let me go back. Here's the bird. You see that? That here? This is the bird. So one, two, you see it's here. Three, it's here. 4 is here. And now the eagle, here it is, eagle with spread wings, circling over the, here it is. This is the eagle. This is not the UFO. This is the eagle. It's circling around as eagles do. You see, it's making big circling turn, U-turn, and searching for its partner. Here it is. Not afraid of flame or smoke. It's just searching for his loved one, which is unfortunately burned. Look at that here. He's not afraid of flame or anything. He's searching for his partner. This is very, very sad. Because animal didn't made up to run away from the flame, which catch its feeder. I'm speeding up now, and you will see now very soon that this is ending, and you will see the eagle again searching for his partner above the rocket, or what is remaining of rocket, the ramp. Here is the eagle. Look at that here. It's coming. It's very big. Look at how big this eagle is. It's coming. Here it is. It's searching for its partner in a low fly above the place of the accident. You will see it now. And this is it. This is the end of the video. Now, one more time, I will show you this moment when this popped out. You have you seen this? You can even see that with your naked eye. So let me show you one more time. This is the bird. Okay, this is the bird here. Go back, go back, go back. Here it is. Watch this. One, two. You see that? This is not visible with the naked eye. You cannot see that. I will go back now and I will show you. Watch. You barely see this creature here in one very, very short moment. One more time. Watch. You see that? This is the moment of the hit. It seems to me like something is hitting the rocket from this direction here, like this, from high above the sky, but I don't see anything what it may hit. We can go. Because this one here, I don't know what this is remaining of something from the explosion, or it's a projectile with its hit the rocket and continue to travel in that angle. Watch this. I go back. Watch this. Here it is. This one. Look at the speed of it. From nowhere in one click, that distance. Do you see that? I go back. Here it is. Look at that here. But this is not, this is the bird. Okay, this is the bird, this is the eagle. You can clearly see how it's waving his wings, and you can see this patch below, which belonged to the moving wing. And this is the bird, this is not in a question. I have to click many times until this reach this, how do you say, a distance. So you see, this has got nothing to do with this. This is the bird. But what is fascinating is this part that coming under certain angle, because You see, it's hit from here. Do you see explosion? It's from the right side. Look, it's here. Explosion is here. This is the place of the explosion. And this, what has come out from here, it's come under this angle. It got some kind of a projectile direction. Watch. You see that here? But that's also maybe a bird, so, or part of this is, here it is. I go back. It's just blown away from this torch. Watch this. Whoop, whoop. So this is it. Thank you very much and stay tuned. Hello, Jerome. You know, on the internet and on the YouTubes, there are many conspiracy videos which claims that UFO has hit the Falcon rocket in the Cape Canaveral Center. And while I was watching this video with synchronized sound, I downloaded this video and I'm going now frame by frame, and I'm going to show you what is going on here with this issue, with this event. So, first of all, there is a lot of birds, an eagle, which will fly over the top of the rocket after the explosion, and you will see how the flame will touch the eagle, and eagle will start to burn and falling down on the in the direction of the X head of the X top of the rocket. But there is something very strange on this video, and I will show you what is it, because this is not a bird, this is UFO. But unfortunately, nobody noticed the real position of the UFO, because, or whatever this is, because they are showing the birds. But the real deal, real thing, is coming from here, very low and very, very fast. And I will show you now what is the movement of the bird through the sky and what is the movement of this object here. So let's start. This is position 0000033, so this is the very beginning. Okay, now let me show you this. I don't know if you can see these details. I hope that you will, because details on YouTube are very fucked up, and it's very hard to show something when I see on my screen, and I have very big monitor. Here it is. Look at it here. Watch this. Let me see what this is. This is the bird. Okay, now watch. I will move one frame back, and you will see what time, what measure is passing the bird while it's flying. Remember this. This is like this. You see. You see. You can in a tree. Measure time. We have three spreads of the wings. Here it is. Here it is. This is the bird. There are other birds too, but I will show you one moment when this is not the bird, because in one frame, I mean in two frames, this, here it is. Look at that thing here.